This is the NBC Television Network.
Rent 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. $500 a customer. Now, anyone who spends on you like that is worth getting to know. Call Sprint. Find out about it.
Hard water stains. They're messy and ugly. And they're also the resting place for bacteria and fungus. That's why you should use Lime Away right away and not wait for stains to build up. It's specially formulated to clean away lime, scale, and rust stains. And the bacteria and fungus are carried away, too. And now there's even a spray Lime Away, so use Lime Away right away. Don't let hard water stains build up.
So far, Eugene Leibovitz has won cash and prizes totaling $13,179. One of our contestants could win Ben Furniture, a gold wristwatch, a 35-millimeter camera, or a trip to London. And continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including this Audi and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on sale.
The sale of the century. Let us welcome back a very fine champion, trying for his fifth win, Eugene Leibovitz. Hello, Eugene.
Hi, Jim.
Four prizes knocked off our winning board. Good job on the last one. $3,000 in cash. You've got $3,500 in cash and a lot of nice things. What are you eyeing up there that's still there, incidentally?
Oh, the car would be okay.
Car? That would be bad.
$10,000 would be nice.
Yeah, just a couple things that I got. Are you all set to go again?
I think so.
Good luck. Nice gentleman and a very good champion. Here to introduce the challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Katie was teasing you again before the show, right?
A little bit.
Who did you bring us?
This contestant plays a deep sea instrument from Santa Monica, California. Give an enthusiastic welcome to Debbie First.
Hi, Debbie.
And this man is a self-acclaimed chalkaholic from Chicago, Illinois. Helped you on Donald Herman.
So I take it that you are one, yes?
See you later, Mr. Barton. She couldn't get the word out. She is a chocoholic. What is? Are you, Donald?
Definitely. I live for chocolate. Every time I go someplace new, the first thing I find is, where can I get some chocolate?
Where is the best chocolate that you've been to in the whole wide world?
San Francisco.
That's the best place?
So far.
Okay.
So
far. Well, now we've asked an expert. Nice to have you here, Donald. Debbie, you play a deep sea instrument?
That's right. I was in Hawaii recently, and on a whim, I decided to enter a conch shell blowing contest. And much to my surprise, I won.
Did anybody else enter this contest?
Oh, lots of people, yes. It was on a snorkeling trip.
And they were all blowing their conch shell?
They were, but I held my note out the longest.
Oh, well, good. Mm-hmm. And what did you win for this?
I won another snorkeling trip with other conch shell blowing winners.
Yeah. You're a wonderful couple, and now let's play your best. But not that lesser. Okay, nice to have you here, Deb.
$20
sets all three players off. Let's get into the game with this. The singer who started the twist craze was Eugene.
Chubby Checker.
Chubby Checker it is. $5 for the correct answer. Eugene beats better than the budget. He goes to 25. If a person isn't much fun, he's said to be a stick. Debbie?
In the mud.
You got it. Debbie's quick with the buzzer this time and ties Eugene at 25. What are you likely to gather if you work for AP or UPI?
News.
News, yes, sir. News gathering agencies, and we've got a three-way tie. These good players all going for that buzzer. According to the famous ad, it was beer that made this city famous. Debbie?
Milwaukee.
Milwaukee it is. Debbie goes into the lead by five. A newly coined term to describe young urban professionals, Eugene?
Yuppies.
Yuppies is exactly what it is, and Eugene ties Debbie for first place.
Yeah.
Well, it's time now for an instant bargain, and the player in the lead can always buy bargain merchandise, but we've got a tie. Debbie and Eugene, you are in a tie with a $5 lead over Donald. Now, if you want to be upwardly mobile, just hit your buzzer first, and you've got this.
Debbie or Eugene, have a hot time at your next cookout with Duquesne's 2002 gas grill. It's American-made with three burners, two for grilling and one for recessing. The patented grid holds
Keep laundering, cook me juicier. Furnished by Duquesne. And it's normally priced at $525. And today on sale of the century, church for only $5.
Debbie will buy it. Enjoy that for $5. Terrific. Debbie, you needed that, I gather, Debbie.
Yes, very much.
Very nice. $525 worth. You've got it for $5. Elaine is eating the props over there. Incidentally, I love the outfits. Can I see? This is very nice. $39 at Frederick's of Honolulu. It is terrific. Debbie, we knocked $5 off your score, down to $25, but you've got that great rotisserie cooker, and Eugene has a lead. Maureen starred in the movie Reds. Jean was Archie Bunker's kingback. Eugene.
Stapleton.
They're both of their last names. Stapleton it is. Eugene goes to 35. Just shooting better than the buzzer again. This tasty American bird got its name by being mistaken for the Turkish guinea fowl. Debbie.
Turkey?
That's right. Yes, that's right. The turkey got the mistaken for the Turkish guinea fowl, and that's where we get the name Turkey. Nicely solved, Debbie. You go to 30. Whose principle states that an employee rises to the level of his incompetence? Oh. That's the Peter Principle. Peter Principle. Donald takes a backwards. He still doesn't know that one. You lose $5. Sorry about that, Donald. Down to 20, but you can make it up very quickly now with a fame game. Players are playing for a pick of the fame game board. A lot of good things up there, including a $5 and a $10 money card. Famous thing. I am a television show that made its debut in January 1984. My setting is New York City. Eugene.
Hill Street Blues.
Incorrect. Break for the challengers. The champion is out of the rest of the question. You're playing for pick of the board, so you stay at 35, but you're out of the question now. We'll clear the board. Continue for Donald and Debbie. My stars came from such other shows as Saturday Night Live, Cheers, and Buffalo Bill. Donald.
Sarah.
No. Oh, Debbie, that is a break for you. You've got the rest of the question all to yourself. Please don't shout out anything in the audience as it becomes more clear. Just for Debbie, the rest of the question. One of my stars was the late Selma Diamond, who played the part of the matron. Harry Anderson plays the eccentric young judge, Harry Stone. The comedy action is centered in a Manhattan courtroom. I'm seen on Thursday nights on NBC. Debbie, I am...
Night Court.
You got the pick of the board, and you have the rest of the question to take advantage of it. Nine numbers up there. Which number do you like?
Number nine.
And behind number nine, we have a brass wine opener. The Vintner Corkmaster, mount on bar or counter, clamp to table, stand or tripod for convenient mobility. Designed to uncork and recork your favorite beverages easily. Furnished by Rogar Manufacturing Company.
That's very fancy. That is a two...
I've seen them.
Yeah, $275 worth. That's yours. Incidentally, when you take the top off, you can then blow on the bottle and make harmony. You can make everything work. We'll be right back.
How's it going, Josie?
Oh, the usual. We all get scrubbed, but then they forget about me.
Me too. I don't usually look very clean or seem very fresh. Harriet, darling! She always looks so fresh and clean. How do you do it, dear?
Why, Automatic Vanish. Its tough detergents help clean and deodorize me. The clean goes on and on and on. Automatic Vanish.
Here's my old furniture polish, Pledge. Here's my new, Behold.
Behold cleans greasy crayon marks better than Pledge.
Costs less, too. No wonder I'm sold on Behold.
I was very skeptical before I tried it. I just didn't think it could work.
So what changed your mind?
Sure Natural.
Sure Natural.
Watch. No other Thin Maxi has super fibers throughout the pad. No other Thin Maxi gives you a protection system like Sure Natural.
I don't know what they did with the fibers, but I think it's a major advancement. Super fibers are fantastic.
Protection this sure can only be Sure Natural. Now Sure Natural introduces Tiny Totes for toting and tossing.
Don't forget, next week should be a lot of fun with College Week. And now back to action here with Eugene, the champion in the lead, but the slender lead. He's at 35, Debbie at 30, Donald at 20, this for 5. Inspired by the view from Pikes Peak in Colorado, Catherine Lee Bates wrote the words to this patriotic song, which begins, "Oh, beautiful for spacious skies." Donald.
America the Beautiful.
That's exactly right. Yes, it was from Pikes Peak. America the Beautiful it is. Donald goes up to 25, making it very close. The initials USSR stand for Union...
I'm Soviet Socialist Republic.
You got the whole thing, and you've got another $5 and a $10 lead, yes. What delectable seafood is the main ingredient in the Italian dish scampi? Eugene.
Shrimp.
Shrimp it is, Eugene to 45. On the RCA record label, what kind of animal is pictured, Eugene?
A dog.
Listening to his master's voice, the dog is exactly right. Eugene goes to 50.
Time now for an instant bargain, and this time, Eugene, no one's going to beat you to the buzzer. You're all by yourself. Debbie's nudging him. Oh, Eugene, look at this. And this is...
Oh, Eugene, when the music gets hot, serve it up on Sharp, state-of-the-art hi-fi component system featuring an auto-reverse linear tracking stereo turntable furnished by Sharp. And it's normally priced at $900. And today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $11. Whoa!
$900 worth. Mm-hmm. For $11.
It's a bargain.
It's a bargain.
They're all bargains.
You still have a $9 lead. I give you $400 as well. $1,300 bargain, and you still have the lead. Going once.
Buy it.
Going twice. Stereo. Let's try that. With the cash, that's a $1,300 bargain for just $11. That should be great. We knock the $11 off your score. That'll fit in your apartment, Eugene, right?
Oh, that will. That'll fit.
Eugene's got a $9 lead. Because it houses America's cultural, historical, and scientific collections, Eugene?
Smithsonian.
What Washington Museum is nicknamed America's attic? You are right. Smithsonian Institution. Smithsonian it is. Eugene finds it beautiful and backed up over the $40 mark. What is finely pulverized to make the substance called snuff? Tunnel.
Tobacco.
Yeah, that's right. They pulverize tobacco to make snuff, and Donald goes to 30 times, getting to second place. On a cross-country trek, you see signs for RV facilities. Eugene?
Recreational vehicles.
That's exactly what it is, and Eugene goes to 49. In 1899, a city on the east bank of the Missouri River became the state capital of South Dakota. Name it. Eugene.
Pierre.
I think they pronounce it Pierre. Pierre, either one acceptable. And Eugene over the $50 mark. Champion in a strong move. Who closes radio and TV comedy shows with the words, say goodnight, Gracie? Donald?
George Burns.
George Burns, yes, indeed. And Donald is second place now at 35. Talking about George Burns, the 89-year-old Burns, with his great sense of humor, recently signed a contract to appear at the London Palladium on January 20th, 1996. That will be his 100th birthday. Mr. Burns told the London Daily Mirror, I can't afford to die, not when I'm booked. Any comic goes that way. We'll be right back.
I don't want some whippy-tasting cereal.
If you want bushels of taste,
Truthful Brand.
I don't want some itty-bitty taste.
Peaches, raisins, apples, dates.
Truthful Brand.
Did you say peaches?
Bushels of flavor swimming in the flakes. Truthful Brand has bushels of taste.
High-fiber Kellogg's Truthful Brand. Now with even more fruit, because we added...
peaches.
Bushels and bushels and bushels of taste in Kellogg's Truthful Brand.
Now with peaches.
Rose! This space creature looks a fright.
Colors drab.
We'll get these colors bright.
Jump on Jupiter. Liquid bleach on colors.
It's vivid. Liquid bleach, four colors. Pour on stain. Then add the detergent to brighten the whole load. Vivid gets colors as bright as chlorine whitens white.
Hey, it's clean.
It's bright.
It's out of this world.
Oh.
Vivid gets colors as bright as chlorine whitens white.
My fishing buddy, Captain Bill. He's been going out with me since he was a kid. The only thing he loves better than catching them is eating them.
And now Calcan's come out with these three great new ocean fish varieties. Tuna, salmon, and sole and cod. He loves them all.
And that's good because they're rich in fish protein and fish oil, which is just great for his fur.
Plus, they have every vitamin and mineral he needs. Hey, Bill, this one's mine.
Calcan. So rich in nutrition, it's like getting a multivitamin in every can.
Eugene looking for a fifth crack at that winner's board. He's got the lead right now. Eugene's at 54, Donald at 35, Debbie at 30. Back to the fame game, and we've added a $15 money card up on the board. We're looking for a famous person. I am a television producer born in Connecticut in 1922. I became a press agent and took pictures before I teamed with Ed Simmons to write for Danny Thomas, Martin Lewis, and others. I then teamed with Bud Yorkin to produce Eugene.
Norman Lear.
Norman Lear is right. Yes, indeed. A lot of fine shows, including, of course, All in the Family. Eugene, you've got that tick of the board.
Number one.
And behind number one, we have $10!
He finds a very valuable $10 money card. We add that to the score, and Eugene goes up to $64. But Donald and Debbie, don't get discouraged there, because the $15 money card stays there, and we'll add that big $25 money card to the third and final crack of the fame game. Back with this for $5 and all three players. A dish of broiled oysters with spinach and salt. Donald.
Oysters Rockefeller.
That's exactly what it is, named after, as a matter of fact, the first billionaire in the United States. And Donald now, solidly in second place at 40, getting a little closer to Eugene. Because of the massive TV coverage, this war became known, Eugene?
Vietnam War.
As the living room war, you are right. The Vietnam War it is. The champion took a chance, and it paid off. For what movie did Meryl Streep get an Oscar nomination for her portrayal of a real-life Debbie?
Sophie's Choice.
Oh, took a chance it did not pay off. A real-life nuclear plant employee. That was Silkwood. And Debbie loses five for the incorrect answer. Instant bargain, Eugene. Pretty sizable lead. You've got a $29 lead, Eugene. How about this?
Eugene, here's something to ring up the spill of the century on. A vintage cash register. It's solid brass and is a fully restored model from the candy store days at the turn of the century. Furnished by the Vintage Cash Register and Scale Company. And it's normally priced at $1,250. And today on Sale of the Century, it's yours for only $15.
Whew. Oh, isn't that great? That is lovely. Beautiful, beautiful. And all these things that you're all eyeing the chocolate chip cookies of, right? Donald, I know, is a chocoholic. And Eugene, I'll tell you what. You buy it, and I'll throw in a chocolate chip cookie.
Get it.
Oh,
we're going crazy.
That's not enough, huh? You have a big lead. If you bought, now, I'm just counting here. Do you know that there are exactly five drawers here?
Really?
Yes. And that means that I can fit one, two, three, four, $500 in the drawers. The antique cash register and $500 in cash, and you would still have a $14 lead. And you would have a chocolate chip cookie.
Oh.
For $15, still with a $14 lead. $1,250 antique and $500 in cash. Going once.
Get it.
Going twice. He's going to buy. Just a second. You got it. And hold on here a second. I figure we'll be fair about this. You've got the cash register. Yeah. You've got, here you go, Donald, Debbie,
thank you.
Eugene.
Thank
you all got that.
Thank you.
And you've got this commercial message. Don't go away. What do you want from me?
Shake, 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 you love my carpet.
New improved Love My Carpet with Actilid is tougher than ever on odors.
But it's formulated to care for carpet, so it's gentle. Feels great. Smells fresh.
You love my carpet. Tough and gentle is what it's all about.
Look under a no-wax floor cleaned with an all-purpose cleaner, and this is what you'll see. Detergent haze. And this is what gets rid of it. Perk. Perk is specially made to clean away detergent haze and shine without building up. So this is what Perk leaves behind, the shine. If your floor has detergent haze, Perk it up for a clean, clear shine.
Before Kim's out of diapers, I'll change her 5,000-6,000 times. Lucky for us, Chubbs are the thickest pop-up, so they're great at cleaning.
You can see through this other wipe, but Chubbs are twice as thick for confident cleaning.
6,000 changes. That's why I choose Chubbs, the thickest pop-up baby wipe.
Boy, is it hot.
It's so hot, the chickens are laying hard-boiled eggs. And the catfish jumping out of the creek are already fried. Today is what I call a lemonade day.
Nothing beats the heat like Country Time lemonade flavored drink mix. Also, try sugar-free.
It's so hot that the only thing stirring is
your spoon.
Tastes like the old-fashioned lemonade.
Uban is proud to bring you Uban Decaffeinated Coffee. A decaffeinated coffee
made from the same 100% Colombian beans as regular ground Yuvan. For the rich aroma you expect from Yuvan, and a taste that's deep, dark, and Colombian. Yuvan richness. In regular and decaffeinated.
Eugene was telling me the reason that he bought the antique cash register. He's also got an antique barber pole, an antique barber chair, and what else, Eugene?
And the sauna.
And the sauna, that's right. You've got the sauna, yeah. The antique sauna here as well. Eugene at 54, Donald at 40, Debbie at 25. Let's get back with this. What's the only thing that remained in Pandora's box after he opened it? Donald?
Hope.
Hope is exactly right. Nicely solved on a copy. Donald at 45. Although the capital of this island nation is Wellington, its largest city, Eugene...
New Zealand.
The largest city is Auckland, New Zealand, is the nation and the champion of third term. He goes to 59. The Kentucky Derby, Preakness, and Belmont Stakes. Eugene.
Triple Crown.
That's what they make up, and two in a row with the champion over the $60 mark. Yes. Well, third and final track of the Fame Game, $15 and $25 money cards up there right now. We're looking for a famous person. I was born in Kansas in 1875 and grew up to become a mover and shaker in the world of automobiles. I bought my first car in 1908. And 8 years later, I became president of Buick. I later became a vice president of General Motors, from which I retired a millionaire. Debbie.
Iacocca?
No, it's 1875. Huh? Lee will sure appreciate that. No, you're out of the rest of the question, though, Debbie. No dollar value. Stay at 25. We'll clear the board. Continue for Donald and Eugene. I retired a millionaire at age 45 and became active again when I organized a new company that makes Plymouth Dodges and a car that bears my name. Well, my company faced serious problems, Donald.
Chrysler.
Chrysler, yes, the man who founded the company that I took as the president. Chrysler committed a business committee with the General Motors. Well, Donald, big pick of the board for you right now. You're in second place.
Number 8.
And behind number 8, we have $5!
A small money card, but a money card that'll help nonetheless. Where were those other two big money cards, Donald?
Behind the 6 and the 5.
Well, that $5 money card added to Donald's score gets him a lot closer to Eugene. Less than 3 questions, as a matter of fact. As we finish up the game with a speed round. 60 seconds on the clock, please. Eugene at 64, Donald at 50. Debbie, of course, you back in at 25. Good luck to all three of you as we start the speed round. Now, Hebrew is the official language of Eugene.
Israel.
Right. Who is the widow of John Lennon? Eugene.
Yoko Ono.
Right. On what kind of vehicle would you find a helmsman? Eugene.
Yacht.
Right. Name the longest river in the world. Donald.
Amazon.
Wrong. What TV cop's favorite expression was, who loves you, baby? Donald.
Kodak.
Right. On what continent would you find the Himalayan mountains? Eugene.
Asia.
Right. How many signs has a hexagon? Donald.
6.
Right. What river makes up the entire eastern borders of Iowa, Missouri, and Arkansas? Donald.
Missouri.
Wrong. Who is the oldest man elected to the U.S. presidency? Eugene.
Ronald Reagan.
Right. What is the capital city of Nevada? Donald.
Carson City.
Right. Which French queen supposedly said, let them eat cake? Eugene.
Marie Antoinette.
Right. What liquid is made up of hemoglobin and plasma? Donald.
Blood.
Right. Herbert Hoover's presidential slogan promised Americans a what? Eugene.
Chicken in every pot.
Right. In the Bible, who with time is up and Eugene has done it again. Running away with a speed round. Congratulations. Back to the champion in just a moment. The river that makes up the entire eastern borders of Iowa, Missouri, and Arkansas is the Mississippi River. The longest river in the world is the Nile, and we accepted yacht. We would have accepted anything along the lines of boat, ship, yacht, or what have you with a helmsman. That's the reason we accepted that. Got to say goodbye to Donald and Debbie. Donald didn't get a chance to pick up anything along the way, but you sure pushed the champion for a while there. We got some nice parting gifts for you. We'll find some more chocolate cookies there for you, I promise.
Thank you.
And some the cash in front of you as well. Debbie, you did well. You got that gas grill that you wanted, and with the Corkmaster, very fancy, and the cash in front of you, a good stay, $825 in cash and prizes. Thank you. But Eugene Leibovitz again joins me at the winner's board. Come on, Eugene. You're becoming a master of that speed round. Congratulations. Eugene, not too many numbers left up there. Not too many prizes, but among them, there is $10,000 in cash, the luxury car, trip to London, den furniture, camera equipment. You haven't had a good look yet at this beautiful crystal. Jay?
Brighten up your home with this sparkling crystal desk set, featuring a beautiful globe of the world, letter opener, pen holder, and paperweight.
all in finely cut crystal from Gary's Beverly Hills. And this prize is worth $1,744.
A beautiful crystal. Just one of the prizes up here on the winner's board where there are not too many numbers left, and you can find the things you want now. When you make a match, the prize is yours, Eugene. Good luck, and let's see. Let's finish off the week with a goodie.
12.
Number 12. He's looking for a match, Den Furniture. Number 8, Win Card.
Oh.
Next thing is an automatic match. You found $3,000. Now, what is he going to win? You got the camera. You got a beautiful, beautiful camera, and Jay's going to tell you all about it.
Here's a prize to make you smile. A terrific 35-millimeter camera with an 80-millimeter lens. Focuses automatically for crisp, professional-type pictures. And this prize is worth $1,972.
Beautiful camera. It is yours. Elaine's coming out here with it. Are you good with cameras?
Be
careful with that. No, that'll probably do just about everything for almost $2,000 with a camera. Congratulations. Adding that to Eugene's. It works the other way, Eugene.
Oh. Point. See, as I was going to take pictures of myself.
Obviously, this is not Richard Avedon here. We'll be back with his champion to give you his total right after this.
Introducing a new corn oil with all the goodness of corn.
And it fries like Wesson.
100% pure corn oil.
And it fries like Wesson.
Low in saturated fats with no cholesterol.
And it fries like Wesson.
Introducing new Wesson corn oil. 100% corn goodness for 100% great taste. New Wesson corn oil. All the goodness of corn. And it fries like Wesson.
We're Beatrice.
Why does Chew's flavor last longer than other sugarless gum?
Smack dab in the middle, smack dab in the middle of the gum. It's the secret to Chew's long-lasting sponge. It's the secret to Chew's long-lasting sponge.
Eugene and I were just talking. You say the camera is very lovely, but when you get that Win Card, let's face it, you do want the car or the 10 grand to come up. I mean, let's be honest. You've got a great total. Eugene, you're going to take a week off now.
Mm-hmm.
And Eugene will take a week off to accommodate College Week, which will be with us for the next five shows. And then Eugene will be back to defend the title. And, of course, you'll have five prizes left up there on the board. You have done so great. So with the sauna, we've been teasing about the sauna, the Oriental rug, the gold watch, the camera. You got $4,400 in cash, $18,201 in cash and prizes. You will see Eugene against two challenges week after next. You'll see College Week right here on our next show on Sale of the Century. Bye for now.
Studio audience and some departing guests will receive introducing new Fiber One with more fiber and less sugar than other brand cereals. Fiber One has got more fiber. And run over the Rug Doctor, the steam carpet cleaner with a vibrating brush. Remember, there's only one Rug Doctor, steaming mat of dirt. Plus 20 Mutine Borax, a natural for freshening and cleaning all the family wash, and is handy for many household cleaning chores. And Sunny Delight Florida Citrus Punch brand. Enjoy the tasty Tuesday morning, tangerine and lime. Nothing delights you like Sunny Delight. Plus Popeye's delicious freeze-at-home treat comes in assorted fruit flavors, 12 bars per box. Treat your youngsters with refreshing Popeye's. Jim Perry's wardrobe, furnished by Botany 500. Summer Bartholomew's wardrobe, furnished by True Potato. All prices are manufacturer's suggested retail value and are correct at the time of recording. This is Jay Stewart speaking. Sale of the Century is a Red Strandy production.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mike Boyd.
And I'm Carol Bland. It is Friday, the 19th of July.
And in the headlines, Defense Secretary Caspar Weinberger in Sacramento today to attend a National Security Affairs Symposium and to make a special address.
President Reagan is going to sleep at the White House Saturday night. He's getting out of the hospital tomorrow.
A woman teacher has been selected to travel aboard the space shuttle flight in January.
And we'll check in on the latest saga of the female. And a moist southwesterly flow will keep a flash flood watch in effect for Southern California.
Our guest veterinarian has some pet tips for us, and we'll sample some Japanese food.
We have news for you next.
Campbell's has a new selection of soups so exceptional, they're attired in a gold label. Campbell's Creamy Natural Soups, inundated with perhaps the finest vegetables in the civilized world. In a delicately seasoned blend,